It's time for the moment you've been waiting for!
Oh my god, Haven, look at the time.
We're late.
We gotta go!
Hey, just working. Working hard so I can please you.
I play fantasy football. So, where'd you guys meet?
You know,
we met.
That's so funny.
I just added her on Snapchat.
What is that? So hard with my girls not around me. It's
definitely not a natural party. All right.
Superman. Where are the plastics?
They're teen royalty.
Regina told me my hair looked sexy pushback, so I wear a pushback.
I heard Regina dropped out of honors bio, so I did too.
I heard that she took 4 APs last year, but the limit is really 3.
We're sorry. The number you have reached is not in service at this time.
Hello, baby, you called. I can't hear a thing. I have done no service in the club, you say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy.
Join us after the program for a special message from Disney.
learn some proper table manners from you.
What you do is you put your pinky out.
Oh my gosh, how do I know you? I just came up from the math department. You don't teach science? Shut up!
No, seriously, shut up!
I didn't see
you. Oh my gosh, I love your shirt.
Oh my gosh, that is the ugliest shirt I have ever seen.
I mean, she doesn't even have lab goggles.
I did not know y'all had an alma mater.
Take it away.
Yeah, oh Harpeth Hall, place beloved, the beauty crowns the hills. In strength and grace thy walls arise above woodland still.
Our voices ring with happiness, our hearts are filled with pride.
As here each girl finds for herself that joys will abide.
So light of heart and free, we pledge allegiance through the years. As old girls with new girls share the pleasure that endears.
Thy standard from the hilltop waves in dark magnolia green, and of thy destiny so fared, proud privilege to sing.
Can you demonstrate it?
Ooh, you know, I'm really not a dancer.
I guess just the kind of like that.
Yeah. The gritty.
Fire it all.
Brooks can gritty, but...
I can gritty pretty hard, but,
really?
You know.
A renegade, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, yeah! Way! Okay.
Proud of the well.
Can you demonstrate that for us?
Sprinkler.
Can you do it?
Demonstrate it.
Perfect.
Okay, okay.
Probably like the gritty.
A little bit of like.
Oh, okay, okay.
Star Wars.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Surf. I'm thinking 70s Aspen vibes.
Aliens? I don't know.
Disco?
Probably like Hawaiian.
Western.
Bachelor.
The Bachelor.
You know, I'm thinking something space related.
Frat Boys?
Neon Disco.
Neon Disco.
Rock and roll, maybe.
Pride and Prejudice.
Vampire,
Spider-Man,
the 1920s,
the Yule Ball from Harry Potter.
Oh my god, you got it.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Hey, Harpeth Hall seniors, it's Asher Angel here. I hope you guys have an amazing prom. Love you very much, and better dance the night away.
Turn it up for prom, Harpeth Hall.
Harpeth Hall.
Harpeth.
Harpeth Hall. Yeah.
Harpeth Hall.
Great job, Harpeth Hall! Cross country for winning state, yeah, taking that dome! Have a great prom!
What's up, Harpeth Hall seniors, Thomas Rhett here, hoping that everybody has a great prom, and go Preds!
Hello, Harpeth Hall! I am hopes that the entire junior class has a great prom! Elmo hears that you need a theme. Maybe Sesame Street? Have a good prom!
Happy prom, Harpeth Hall seniors. That's the hardest high school name I've ever heard. Love you guys.
Hi guys, I'm David McGinty, and I wanted to wish you guys, the class of 2022, a very happy prom. Have a good one, guys. Take care, don't go too crazy, and enjoy.
What's up, all my buddies at Harpeth Hall? Kix Brooks here. Man, a happy prom 2021 to you. Y'all try and behave.
Harpeth Hall, this is Natalie Hemby from the High Women. I just wanted to wish you a happy prom night, and you can have a blast, and you can dance with whoever, and I want you to dance all night, and take lots of pictures. Have a great time.
Hey, guys. Sarah Drew here from Grey's Anatomy, just wishing you all a very, very happy prom at Harpeth Hall. I hope it's awesome. Mwah!
Hello, Harpeth Hall. This is Eric Foner, the author of your American History textbook. I'm just checking in here to wish you a happy prom. I'm sure you'll enjoy it very much. And, you know, have a great time, but don't neglect your study of history.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Rappel. For everybody at Harpeth Hall, I hope you're having a great year, and I hope you all have an excellent prom.
Hey, Harpeth Hall, it's Dr. Wilson wishing you a happy and safe prom. Talking to you here at Germantown Academy, where I have a wonderful camera person, one of my students, Morgan. And I have to tell you, moving on from Harpeth Hall was tricky, but it's something I've done. I think I've moved on at this.
Dr. Wilson, I noticed you're still wearing your Harpeth Hall colors, though.
I mean, come on, Morgan, it's forest green. It's a pretty popular color. Right. It is just
sorry, sorry. Sense.
Anyways, as I was saying, I have moved on from Harpeth Hall at this point, and I do feel like, you know, it's a matter of...
The lighting's not great here. Can we move a little this way to the closer
just
to the
toward
window?
The window?
Yeah. Just like that way. Oh, perfect. Right there.
Okay. So, you know, at this point, Harpeth Hall is something that's really in the rearview mirror for me. It's not something I'm thinking a lot about.
They can see, what do you call it? The Harpeth Wall? I guess we should move somewhere else.
Stop panning to the Harpeth Wall.
Sorry,
look at me,
sorry,
Morgan.
Sorry.
Guys, you gotta help me. I have no idea how to teach boys. They're so mean to me. Please, Dr. Eckert, Miss Lemon, please come help me.
My advice is don't worry or obsess so much about all the little things that don't seem to work out, like your nails didn't come out the right way in your manicure, or your hair is flipping a really strange, awkward way. Just roll with things and have fun, because you're gonna remember this night and have such great memories with your friends if you can just focus on all the good times. So have a great time and look at the big picture.
Hello, don't mind me, you're just working on the yearbook, hoping that you have such a great night and that you make sure you smile when you see the photographer so we can make a great yearbook page for you.
Your time with your girlfriends is going to be much more important than worrying about a date. Everybody wants to see you be you.
Go with people who make you feel good about who you are. Wear exactly what you want to wear. Don't worry about what anyone else has to say. And just have the best time. And just dance.
Hey, seniors. All we have to say is enjoy the night and make sure you keep good company.
Don't have too many expectations about prom. Just go out there, have a good time, and let it happen.
Remember, you are beautiful just the way you are.
My advice to you is to have fun, dance with your friends, and feel really special.
I think the thing is, girls, just remember it's a candy world.
Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
I love you.
No, you don't, Topher. You love the idea of me. You love being seen with me, but you don't love me.
Let's go.
Oh,
All right, cut the cameras. It's warm. Okay, okay, come on, boys. Let's go. Yeah, warm! Come on, cameras!
You're a jerk.
Why you tripping? I ain't even do nothing.
You're a jerk.
I'm a jerk. You ain't never lie, but hey, do me a favor. Call me jerk one more time.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
We'll draw for spots. Let's go. Drivers ready? Go! Go! All right, Kodiak wins rewards. Congratulations! Spectacle, got nothing for you. Go back to your camp.
So is the vote clear cut tonight?
Do y'all know who's going home?
Yeah, Grace is going home.
Before the votes are read, does anyone have any hidden immunity idols?
I can't go home! My kids! They're gonna... Who are they gonna look up to?
Phoebe, give me a torch. All right, see you guys tomorrow.
Now, I need to see some speed. We're not training for a marathon. You've got to be going fast here, ladies. Let's work up a little bit of a sweat. Oh, this is great, ladies.
Can we switch the language?
Come on down.
personnel. 1 minute to Disney Channel programming. Donnie, will you start the audible countdown, please?
Stand by to commence countdown.
Mouse Control, this is Earth Station Mickey. You are cleared to commence countdown.
10.
5.
8.
7.
6. 5. 4. 3.
Full house. Aces full of sixes. Monsieur Bond.
For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment.